Well, they've been outstanding performers. I mean, if you take the records, I mean, it's going to be very difficult, you know, to replace them immediately. Of course, you're going to have talent coming through, but you know, it's going to be a great loss for the moment. But hopefully, we should be, you know, should get some young cricketers. Like the IPL has thrown up so much of talent, you know, especially in the younger category, younger players. So hopefully, we're not going to be easy, but. We can try and get some young cricketers to at least do what they've done.
And also last for Rahul Dravid, he also going back. Yeah. So what do you want to say to him? And,
well, Rahul as a cricketer has been fantastic. I mean, you know, and his contribution to the team has been tremendous because, you know, the experience that he brought to the table. I mean, he really did a fantastic job with them. You know, it's just unfortunate that they lost a few games. They lost the last World Cup. I think his contribution has been immense to Indian cricket and to the present team.
And the last one, likely to Gautam Gambhir will lead the head coach. What do you want to say?
Whoever comes inside now, Gautam's got a lot of experience. If he's going to take the job, then it's going to be a good thing for what's happening for Indian cricket, because he's experienced. That's what India needs. India needs a coach that's experienced, who's played the game. And he's played all the three formats of the game.